Another 2-2 from Nolasco. Driven to right field. Parmelee going back at the wall, makes the catch, and then backs into the fence to end the inning. A scoreless first, and not many fastballs from Ricky Nolasco.